Dear Matt, we will miss you this year at WIS. It won't be the same WIS without you. But we might as well celebrate it here and now. XMDV tool is 20 years old. I think it's an amazing accomplishment. It was WIS 1994 when you published your first paper, XMDV tool integrating multiple methods for visualizing multivariate data, and you did that single authored. So I was curious and I went to the WIS 94 site and checked what other papers were presented that year. There were many papers on volume rendering, flow visualization, medical visualization. And then there was you, Matt Ward, and your paper on the visualization of multivariate data in the session on visualization systems. Was it an outlier or was it a seed for a new cluster of papers? We sure know now that the latter is true. It looks like the stuff pioneers are made of. And this is why we at the VGDC and the VGDC WIS Pioneers Group thought you'd make the perfect person to receive our first VGDC VPG Software System Award. With winning this award, you will lead the way for others. You'll be an example, and it'll always be you who will be the first on a growing list of software award pioneers. Now, almost 10 years ago, when I was just getting into high-dimensional data visualization, your papers were among the first I read and reread several times. My personal favorite is the one on clutter reduction you wrote with Bei Feng. And not long ago, I came across your paper on mapping nominal values to numbers, which you wrote with Geraldine Rosario. I was working on a related topic and was pretty impressed that you had attacked the problem already nearly 8 years before me. You really are a pioneer, and this award is a perfect fit for you.